Welcome to my first ever vlog, guys. I'm so excited to share this trip with you. I really hope you enjoy it, and there will certainly be more from this one. I was just so inspired to create this and share this with you guys, and I really do hope you enjoy this quick little staycation that I did. And of course, there are some stoner themes in there. It's not just a vlog. I hope you enjoy it, and yeah, have fun watching. Now, of course, the vlog started with me running late to the train. My voice into the vlog. Yes, it's me. And this is the place where we ended up deciding to eat for the evening. It was such a cute, like, Asian fusion kind of restaurant, and they had lots of different dishes which we got to try, which you'll see next. Now, you know, I couldn't just leave without a mirror selfie. And as for the rest of the night, we vibed.
Yeah. You see this one right here? This one's coming different. You're tuned into the Crow Zone right
hey,
now.
Hey, Jazzy, you're a madman for this one. Steve. Me just frass. Man got about 5 new packs. Always in a trap house, lying in a stash. There was nothing on credit card, everything cash. What? Me just thanking. Man got about 5 new packs.
So it is now the next day. It is day 2, and I'm going to show you a quick little room tour of the place that I stayed in Eastbourne. So the place was called Pearls and Pebbles, and my room was a cute, decent sized yellow decor room, and I quite liked it. That window was, oh, there I am. That window could open, which was amazing and definitely helped in the morning, if you know what I'm saying. The bathroom was super clean, which I loved. And the guy downstairs lovingly shared some of his tea with me, which was nice of him as well. And you'll see that next. Now come catch some Friday Rising vibes with me. What does that mean?
Door is closing.
Thank you. I would say this had to be one of the highlights of the trip for me, especially because I did not expect it. But they had wild ponies. And OMG, you're about to see me frolicking in the field with the ponies, guys. And yes, I was high. That good grass. Oh, a big twig. Doing some horse. Well done. Yes! You're free! He's smiling! So I had a hot chocolate, Miss Tutek had a latte, and then I had this cheese toasty, which was pretty yum. Time to go, whilst ensuring we enjoy the scenery on the way home, of course. When I got to Victoria Station, I couldn't resist popping into the Lush because, to be honest, I love their soaps and I couldn't help myself. I thought this shower gel was also pretty cool. It's got like glitter in it. And that's all, folks. Thank you so, so much for watching my first ever vlog. Let me know your thoughts. Please comment it. If you really enjoyed it, feel free to share it. And yeah, as I said, there'll be some Canna event vlogs to come. So just let me know if you enjoyed this and would love to see more videos like this. And once again, I'm so grateful for all of you. And I had so much fun making this. I actually really enjoy editing. So yeah, see you in the next one. Bye.